I've made one last video if you don't mind.
台湾帮助我们实现了一个愿景，在这条漫长的路上，无数的伙伴支持着我们，谢谢你，台湾。
大家谢谢 ，Thank you. We have some friends to join us. So the future of robotics is here, the next wave of AI, and of course, you know, Taiwan builds computers with keyboards. You build computers for your pocket. You build computers for data centers in the cloud. In the future, you're going to build computers that walk.And computers that roll, you know, around. And so these are all just computers. And as it turns out, the technology is very similar to the technology of building all of the other computers that you already built today. So this is going to be a really extraordinary journey for us. Well, I've made one last video, if you don't mind, something that we really enjoyed making. And if you, let's run it.
Taiwan 帮助我们实现了一个愿景，在这条漫长的路上，无数的伙伴支持着我们。从加速运算、电脑绘图、科学研究到人工智慧的高峰，每一个晶片、每一台电脑，都描写着你们辛勤工作和追求完美的故事。台湾是无名的英雄，却是世界的支柱。一起，我们推动了产业的复兴。辛勤的耕耘，让我们能够踏入崭新运算的领域。其中，我们制作的电脑会转化成新型的工厂，制造珍贵无比的人工智慧。亲爱的伙伴们，你们是 AI 产业革新的后盾。无论面对多大的风浪，你始终稳如磐石。科技的卓越、勤奋与齐心合力的精神，是你的超能力。没有你，我们的愿景只是一个无法实现的梦想。与你同行，我们勇往直前，创造智慧与便利的生活，对抗疾病和自然灾害，让我们的世界变得更美好。谢谢你，台湾。让我们继续为这段 AI 创新之旅打造一个成功和繁荣的产业。
大家谢谢 ，Thank you。I love you guys. Thank you. 大家谢谢。Thank you all for coming. Have a great Computex. Thank you.